North Manchester Care Organisation is situated in the north of the city of Manchester in a place called Crumpsall. Crumpsall has a long and proud history of delivering health services. It's been here for nearly 150 years. Health services then look very different to what they do now, and what we're working on is designing services for the next 150 years. As Chief Officer, I'm responsible and accountable for the provision of the highest quality patient care, for creating a culture which is productive, supportive, patient-centred, and where staff enjoy coming into work and are able and capable of providing the highest possible care.
I've been working at the North Manchester Care Organisation since March 2016. It's a fascinating, very exciting place to work. It's a large teaching hospital. We've got 500 beds, over 1,000 staff, one of the busiest urgent care services in the whole of Greater Manchester. We're also home to Greater Manchester's Regional Infectious Diseases Unit, which has a national reputation for its clinical practice, research and education.
We treat any infection, whether it's a fungal infection or a parasitic infection like malaria, viruses like HIV, influenza and hepatitis, and any bacterial infection, anyone with any type of infection acquired here or abroad. We've got 27 beds. Four of those are negative pressure beds, which means we can use these for patients who may have highly infectious diseases like multidrug resistant tuberculosis. We were voted Research Team of the Year by the Clinical Research Network within Greater Manchester. The really good thing about research from a patient's perspective is that they have access to newer drugs more rapidly.
The Specialist Palliative Care Service in the Northern Care Alliance is split across the sites of the Trust. Here at North Manchester General Hospital, I have a team of three clinical nurse specialists and myself who work with other teams to help provide care for patients with life-limiting illnesses. Our main job is to help support patients and their families when they're in hospital with a life-limiting illness, but also to support and give advice to the clinical teams that are looking after them.
My role is supporting families in bereavement and end of life, helping them create memories for the loved ones that they've lost by offering handprints, locks of hair, training the ward staff up to make sure that that's a routine part of bereavement care.
We're really proud of some of the changes we've made over the past 2 years. We've worked with staff to strengthen our women's and children's and our emergency department, so the services we offer are safer, more effective, better staffed and are of higher quality. There's been a real change in culture when it's come to reporting incidents and instances when things go wrong in patient care. And that's really important if we're going to work together to improve the care that we offer to patients.
An important part of my job is to build the relationships with the people that matter, those that can help North Manchester build on its success. The patients, the staff, the Northern Care Alliance Trust Board, the regulators and the commissioners, to secure the right level of funding for North Manchester and to use those resources wisely, efficiently and effectively. What makes me proud of working at North Manchester Care Organisation is undoubtedly the staff. I'm a local citizen and I'm proud that these staff are here to serve my family, my friends and the wider population.